Hello. 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 Okay. Hello. I think it's fine. So, should I do 2 for it? I don't know. Kind of want, probably not turbine. 2 for it might be alright. Sniping on turbine is hell sometimes, and hell is, it's okay to be there sometimes, but it's not that great for sniping. I mean, I guess it can be. It all depends. Depends on if you're getting pushed back. Why the fuck do I have a classic? Let's go. Why do I have 2 loadouts with the classic? What the hell? I already have some kills. Go. Is to get a 1,000 kills before the end of January. Right. 1,000 headshots, specifically. I don't know if I want to do it on a server where the balcony is off. So the reason why I'm doing CTF mainly is, at least for this, is sniper is generally pretty easy. Have to like do positioning and all that, especially on 2-port. But if this guy's just gonna be good, I don't know. Maybe I should. I don't know. I'll do different. I feel like the other. CTF maps, I can do more positions. Because 2-4 is really only 2. The balcony, and of course, everybody's favorite, the fucking entrance to the base, which pretty much gets you killed every time. Two for it's always hit or miss though. It's not a very good map at all.
You failed. The enemy has secured our intelligence.
Fuck, there's a spy. I can't see. Damn. My good ping. I'm still a little sick. Kill him. Sorry. I did do a 2 cities tour earlier, and then I streamed earlier too after that. I've been sick all day, but I haven't really had like the energy to do anything. You know what? Keep going. Four kills, but only a 2-streak. I guess this SMG is a kill streak. I have one that is, though. I think it's this one, isn't it? That's strange. I could swear I had one with, whatever. Honestly, it doesn't really matter. Double Cross is probably the best CTF map for sniper. I think I'm done. Maybe.
You failed.
Maybe something else. I could do Hightower, honestly. Harvest is... Oh, we already have a shit ton of cycles. You know, Hightower, I don't think it's that bad. I don't know if I really want to do that with a fucking 4 cycles on our own. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Mission ends amazing in 30 seconds.
Or I could just go on like a community server. Hightower.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
What if I do that? I don't want much to do with the match. It just put me back in casual. Oh my god. Look, if I join a community server, why would the fuck would I want to... Why would I want to join back? The server I fucking left. If I left it on purpose. Okay. Hopefully... There's still a little space.
Okay.
Ski all. Sky all. Oh my god, it feels laggy in here. Oh god. Why does it feel so weird? Feels like I'm running at 20 frames a second. Now it's okay, kind of. Yeah, I guess it's fine. That was weird. Oh, great. I hate the cow mangler. I don't know why I hate the cow mangler, because it's just a stock. Or it's like a weird... It's not even better than the stock, really. Let's move it up. It feels weird how it is. I don't know what it is. It just kind of feels weird. I don't know how to describe it. It feels like I'm playing behind, but not behind. And sorry. My Hightower sniping skills are not very good. Especially since I don't really snipe on Hightower, honestly. Actually, I don't really like playing Hightower that much. I don't know. Now it's feeling weird. Like, I don't know. It just feels kind of weird in this server. Maybe I'll go back to casual. Like lagging but not lagging. I don't know how to describe it really. Now it feels like it's actually running at like a good frame rate. Where the fuck is everyone? Oh. Honestly, I'm not that good at sniping on high towers. Well, I guess it's like sniping on almost any other map. There's only like three areas to snipe from. This, that, this area. Which gets you Market Garden a lot. You really just hit in general if you snipe there. I guess there is like that, this little window. Which is only really good for like that. Does this even count? I hardly ever see any snipers here because you don't see anything at all. I see a lot of snipers sniping from that little shed. Sometimes I do. It's really not that good either. I mean, I guess it's fine, but it's very easy to get ambushed. I don't really want to get Market Garden. Oh my god, I was in there. You gotta be kidding me. I couldn't even run forward because I would have just probably got hit. Anyway. Normally I like run forward against Market Gardens, but can't do that in an enclosed space. here. Where the fuck is it? Why am I even sniping on there? What am I doing? Man, I never really play sniper on Hightower, even though he's like my main class now. It's just, I don't know, Hightower is a weird map. I really only like, when I used to play this when I was younger, I would go on here really only to mess around. These trolls are not making it easy. A pretty good fight time, honestly. Oh, what the fuck? I should probably get out of here, though. Because now they're all gonna just, like, look at me. What the fuck? Oh my god, why are there so many? It's like, fucking... I ain't trying to get gunned down by a revolver. Oh, what the fuck happened? I'm like, I don't really want to go out there. I need to try to rocket jump if he's so low already. Why? It's always a pyro. It's always the pyros that like come out of nowhere. That and like soldiers, I guess scouts too, mainly pyros though. They're always like the ones who just show up out of nowhere. There's a lot of reason why I don't like that balcony, cause it's so easy to get hit, and so easy to just like people to run up on you. Like, It's rare to see people actually playing the objective on this map. Damn.
Thanks, mate.
Are we really gonna end the game already? I feel like my frame rate kind of stutters. I don't know why. Fuck, what? Oh my god, I got killed by the classic of all the weapons. Getting killed by the classic always feels bad. I don't know if the frame rate's dropping. Well, the stream frames are fine. Hold up. Why do I have Discord open? Discord always like ruins everything. Fuck Discord. I want them to actually kill him. I don't want it to end already. I don't know if I just can't handle, or if my computer can't handle the power of Hightower or what, but does not want me to, I, like, kind of stutter sometimes. And fuck. Oh my god. Yep. That's pretty much why I don't, get on the balcony. You just get hit by everything. Gun spies, scouts, soldiers, other snipers, literally everything. At least with like the other ones, there's it's just more difficult to actually hit you. But I'm not about that life. It's this, but it's not very good either. He's really gonna chase the sniper. Damn, Chase Fortress 2 needs an update. I don't know if it's like shuddering because I'm streaming. I haven't noticed that before. Maybe it's just a Hightower thing. God, the scouts. The scouts really something. First random fight. Some maps are really bad for me, or for sniper. Attack, defense. Like, I feel like CTF is probably the best. I've just been having, like, bad draws. feel like the frame rate's kind of going all over the place. Which is weird. I feel like it really shouldn't be, even though I'm streaming. Well, I mean, it was better than the Skyl server, at least. I don't know if I have to restart the game. Yeah, it's kind of doing it again. I don't know. Hold on. Let me reopen it. I don't know if I had the game open before, and that's why. Or unless I have to restart the whole PC, which I don't really want to do. I'm not playing heavy. I like playing heavy. This isn't the time. Oh, what the fuck? Spawn camping on CTF. That's a low. Prepare to compete in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. How miserable do you have to be to spawn camp on CTF? Pretty sure that spy is an enemy spy. Oh, just the way he's walking. The fuck? I could've swore I heard a Z-book. Damn, that's too close. Rather not fast cap. What the fuck? No,
our
no,
intelligence
no, no,
has
no,
returned
no.
Our base. Success. We have secured.
It's so fucking stupid.
Thanks, Mike.
It's stupid, but it's funny. Demo Knights are probably one of the most annoying characters to deal with as a sniper. Because you either have to commit to the SMG or retreating. I guess we'll speed cap. Guess I'll just stay in the server. rather not have to try to requeue every time. I sound so sick. So, Double Cross is definitely my favorite map for Sniper, for CTF at least. It was a pretty dumb map at times. To me, it's like if Two Fork was actually a good map. It's a little more open. And there's a lot more sniping spots. It's here. I guess, I don't know, does this count as a different sniping spot? There's obviously the balcony, and then there's that window by the balcony. It's kind of, it gives you a different sight line, like this.
Appreciate it. That's some shonky business right there.
There's also this. But nobody uses that. Another weird sniping area, like under the bridge, or not under the bridge, but like on the wooden bridge. All right, I'll just miss people moving in a straight line. Ouch. Main problem with the balcony is that it's really easy to get hit. Buster team died. I don't know where the fuck he's going. This position is actually pretty broken. I thought I heard a decloak, but that's our spot. Fire thing in the way. What? You're kidding. What? And am I just bad? Those looked like headshots, but maybe I'm crazy. I mean, it's not like I can hit every shot anyway. This spot over here, that's kind of broken. Oh shit. Well, it's not broken if you're outside. Pretty much it allows you to see when they walk out of spawn. And they can't see you at all. Unless they'd have to be like outside. They'd have to be really close for you for them to actually see you. And body shot. I kinda wish there were some enemy snipers, cause I sound awful today. I sound really, really sick. Sicker than I'm actually. Sicker than I really feel. Maybe I should just shut up. The more I talk, the more I cough.
Sentry ahead! You bloody pikers!
I took my hand off the mouse to rub my eye. What? The medic was playing too safe. Body shot.
I'm sorry, mate.
Ah, body shot. Well, he died. Power jack. Power jack's great. Damn. He probably saw me. He's still alive. He trying to hit me? He doesn't sound very happy. I wouldn't think going pyro would be the counter. Cringe. DR. Oh, dead ringer. How do I mean doctor? Where is there? And where's the team? It's like non-existent. He got pushed. Maybe I should change the sight line. I do not see anybody at all. Three snipes here. Are they all like hugging their spawn or something? Oops. Oh.
Ah. Everything above your neck's gonna be a fine red mist.
I saw a sniper.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
I should just like play outside of his sight line. Flicked too much. Oh wow. The surf. My medic skills saved me. I haven't done that before on this map like that. That was pretty cool. Oh, go away. And black box crit too. Oh my god, I got counter sight. Ugh, man. What is this guy talking about? I want a counter snipe. It's probably not the best spot. Nah. Too much heat. They know where I'm at. I gotta taunt after that. Quick scope. I love. What was that? Ah. Man, I didn't even get the wipe the body ahead. What was that? I have no idea what that was like. It's weird sniper's sight line that looks like it isn't. Looks like it's not good, but it's actually pretty decent. I got taunt just to annoy him a little bit more. Especially the body shot. He's probably seething right now. Fuck. God, I sound shit. Oh my god. Heavy. Yeah. I can't tell if he's actually, like, fucking around, if he's actually mad. I don't know what to do here. I didn't think he respawned already. Damn. The team's kinda getting fucked up. They all, like, pushed at the same time. Coordination on CTF is too rare. Oh, God, I found that shit. The enemy has captured our intelligence. Really? If it was stock, I might have not gotten hit. Because I saw it, and I was trying to move to the left, but it was too fast. Maybe I should go heavy for a second. We're trying to get in the spawn camp. Thank you. don't know why we're getting fucked up all of a sudden. It's pretty chill. And then everybody started like tryharding for no reason. CTF tryhards have like all joined. Trick stab. How do you get trick stab anymore? Ow. What? Wait, when did he get there? I thought it was a teammate for a second, because I could hear the minigun. I could hear the bullets coming towards me. But it wasn't doing anything, so I thought that was a teammate. And then I saw that it was blue. So that's why I ran over there. Oh my god, please go away. Your weapon is really annoying to deal with. As a sniper, the Liberty Launcher is just more annoying because we can't move out of the way. I don't really care about like winning. I just don't really want the game. I just want the game to end. Yeah, that means I have to find a new match.
This is gonna be a real piece of piss.
Yeah. What? How? He wasn't even looking at me. What? Oh my god, he's playing at over 100 ping, that's why. Bro, it's like living 2 seconds behind me. I'm cringe.
We got a scout on top of our
probably post. I sound pretty bad. What else? Oh wow. What time is it in my state? 8. Oh wow, I'm dead. Now I'm playing really bad. All the CTF tryhards showed up at the same time. Trying to fire him, kill him. How do you get that? Why does YouTube decide to hold comments in the view?
We have lost the enemy.
I'm playing really bad. Scout. Oh wow, I shot the wall.
What?
Kidding. How much?
There's a pyro coming behind.
He's got 100 ping, so 101, I guess, but wow. He hit me like he was using the Scotsman's full for me. Man, my voice sounds so bad. Oh wow. He's got two medics.
Engineer, you might want to kill your sentry gun. It's, oh my god, it's pyro.
Yeah, maybe I'll requeue. Because I feel like we're just kind of stuck.
Run, Spy, run!
I would have been surprised if I got a headshot.
We have secured the enemy intelligence.
I mean, you know what? I'll just stay on this one. But when we're pushed back so much, it's kind of hard for me to, like, do anything. That might be a dead ringer. Man. Now they're pushed back.
Heavy got in the way!
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Nope. Very good at the body shots today.
Victory.
So we all got the same points. I sound awful. You know what? I'll add in payload. I hate coughing so much. Oh, alright. I have no idea where I'm going now. Pier. I don't like Pier. I feel like I never really liked the map. I don't know why. I just feel like it's really long. It kind of has the same problem like Swiftwater. Just kind of feels a little too long. Well, at least I got a headshot. Man, I sound tired as fuck. barn blitz, I guess.
Or I should say, just...
Soldier to the right in the tower.
I'm actually considering this big bear.
What are we supposed to do in this game? Oh, shit.
Like, this big bear guy gets random crits like no one else has ever seen play this game.
Just ignore the scout. Don't go after Ska.
Like every time.
Oh, they're hurt. The hits.
Yeah. Man. Last point of barn blitz. Maybe I should just stick to CTF. Oh man. Sound like shit.
Oh, that spy is not one of us. Alright.
God damn it.
Spy!
Competition begins in 30 seconds.
I gotta farm my strength.
Competition begins in 10 seconds. Yes. 5, 4.
I would like to not be sick. It's not that easy. Maybe I should use a voice changer. Like the VTubers. Or whatever. So my voice doesn't sound that bad. God damn it. I fucking hate this shit. Maybe I should mute my mic. It gives me a sight line, but
mission begins in 30 seconds.
Fuck. I can't jump.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Wait, why am I back here?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is gonna be a real piece of piss, you bloody fruit shop owners!
Easy shot. Easy. Just put like this quiet. Guy's an asshole. This guy is like a real dangerous.
Stop the bomb, Ed.
Good though. It's fine. Oh, think. I don't know. Fuck, I buried this too. I barely saw him too. Why I don't hard scope that much, because tunnel vision, it's easier to get tunnel vision. Snipers, do they have? Do they have like four? I thought they only had two. Well, it looks like they have more snipers too. I'm playing really bad today. I ain't got this bad either. The very only one, like, good spot here. Oh wow, I missed the stationary sniper twice. Three times. So, goddamn, I have to cough so much. I don't know what it is. Oh, I'm sick. It's like every time I cough, I get worse. There's a pirate right here. Walking out like he's a part of our team. Thanks. So awful. need to get carried by like, fuck, I can't even menu correctly. My menuing is too bad. It's just the coffee. Really. It's really draining.
Fellow Ham Mafia?
Oh my god. Start mission again. That spy is not
one of ours. My fellow Ham Mafia member.
NG, I know what you're trying to do.
Who your head just made in 12 feet?
Did we just think we didn't see him or what?
Spy around here!
Scouts. Squirt shot. Squirt shot pyros. Small brain. I hate this shit. Nope. Twitter is awful. Is okay. Maybe it's just my phone being stupid. I shouldn't be. I got. Everywhere I go, there's like some asshole trying to annoy me. Alright. That was weird. thought my stream died. But nope. It's just my fucking data. I don't even know where it's like.
I'm getting for you, you moguls!
What?
Shoot him!
Oh my goodness. We're dealing with this shit again, man. Everywhere I go, there's always some asshole. How am I supposed to farm when there's like fucking 20 people after me? I don't even know how I have that many points. Feels like I've gone up. That's kind of getting pushed back too far. If we get pushed back too far, I can't do anything. Yay. I love Demo Knights. They get so close they can't fucking do anything. Soldiers like spamming random shit. Demo Knights. Like, what am I really gonna do? There's nothing I can really do against the Demo Knight who's that close. I don't know why I thought I heard a spy. There is a spy. Why did you go for the sniper? In our spawn too. And they're camping the balcony, so I can't even go out. The only place I can go is like, oh, I guess not. They're fucking here too. Pretty much just getting we're just getting spawn camp. Hello. Getting spawn camp is not very, it's not very fun. I don't like it. Hopefully I'll have better luck. Instead of just getting spawn camped.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Because getting spawn camped is not very fun. Something about instantly dying upon leaving spawn to me is not very fun. I don't know why. I don't think many people like getting spawn camp though.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get fighting!
Water! Get to it! Get bloody going!
I remember, like, the first day this map came out. It used to be a sniper sightline map.
Alert. The control point is being
the entire thing was a sightline. Of course, they fixed it because it was really broken. But it was pretty crazy broken for snipers.
legs look bloody 12 feet tall.
Get this entry.
Get that soldier on top of point.
Got it.
Wait.
Hey, help them. I don't really care about helping them out, do I? I just want to get kills.
You guys should stand on this, please.
I ain't trying to die.
We have captured the control point.
Is this pyro just gonna wait for me to like forget about him? What was that?
Coming up there with you, sniper. Sniper.
Faithful! He's in there! Get him!
It's not him, but you know. Bob again.
Yep. Took a lot of damage. I really died. Wow. Oh my god, he's still fucking up here. I have nothing better to do than to come out there. What is weird? Wonderful.
The sniper is a spy!
Alert! The control point is being captured.
Really? Whatever. I feel like shit, honestly.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You fail.
Hopefully.
Thanks, mate.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control point enabled. Alert.
Oh,
the control point has been contested.
Oh, God. fucking pyro. What am I gonna do? If he gets close, I die. Not like I can really keep him at bay if he really wants to. They're all just staying in that room. Fuck, I'm really fucked up. Oh my god. So, I mean, I don't know. They're just staying in the fucking thing. It's not like I can really snipe in there. Yeah. I don't really care about like winning matches. I'm just trying to get kills. And on Suijin, if they have the point the entire time, they're not gonna come out of that fucking shack like, at all. Oh, how awesome! I missed.
We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Sentry ahead! Turn you to kite rain! Help!
Where is everyone?
Everything above your neck's gonna be up. Spot!
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
Try to warn him too. I got a shoulder shot. I sound really like annoyed. Just upset. I sound annoyed because I'm mainly being sick is really annoying in general. I hate it. I hate being sick. I won't talk, or at least not that much. The more I talk, the more I have to cough.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Help me!
Where is everybody? Stupid idea. Do turbine. Turbine can be good for me. Even though I don't really like the map. Turbines, I can get stuff done sometimes. I would prefer double cross, but I've been getting a really bad hand on the map, or like every time I've gotten double cross, it's either been too short or
competition begins.
Captain, or we get spawn camped, and it's like I can't do anything about that. Or at least not by myself. And right now I'm just kind of trying to play sniper.
The Australian has exploded.
I don't even know if my mic's loud enough.
Oh no.
Competition begins in 30 seconds.
There ain't much going on here.
Right out, right out.
I guess I could be farming here.
Prepare to complete in 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1
will be good. Obviously, like in general, spawn camping snipers can't do much about, but like. Straight lines. What? Like, what? How did it not register? He's a very good player.
We're getting hacked. There's a blue hacker at our intel.
Man, I want some drugs. Too good.
We do not seem to be hard enough body bags. We have taken the enemy intelligence. Success. We have secured the enemy.
Thanks, mate.
I should leave.
Spy is not our spy.
appreciate it.
Go on, get. Slap my hat. What was that? I was wondering why that soldier was just staring at him. What was that? And the surf is weird. That was funny. Put the sniper dot on the wall so that way they won't see it. Okay, well, if I'm coughing, then I can't control the mouse. God damn it. There we go. I kinda wanna try something really stupid.
For a while.
Oh, I thought I got autobound.
Welcome to Red.
Appreciate it.
The color of blood.
Oh. The server is fucking weird as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. Then again, I don't think there's such thing as a normal game of turbines. I missed. I... I should probably find a different server. I'm just kind of server hopping because the server's weird. The soldier's doing nothing. I think he wanted the soldier to destroy the sentry, but he didn't do anything. Oh, that's a crit. Yep. Shot pyros only have one brain cell collectively. All they know is to just chase. I'm probably dead too, because it deals like fucking 70 damage, like 80 after burn. Scorch shot's too good. It's too good. Try rush. No. I don't even know what the fuck he means. It should be. Oh, I got my casual match ready. Casual match is ready to serve. Ooh, another turbine server. Oh yeah, that's because I haven't sent a turbine.
The soldier is a spy.
Watch and learn. Open the door. He's got an iron bomber. Fun police showed up. Oh, stickies and iron bomber. Fuck. I hate this. I hate coffee.
Competition begins in 10 seconds.
It's really the only reason I'm just playing this game right now.
Four, three,
I mean, not two, the only reason, but...
One.
I've just been kind of playing all day. I'm too tired to really do shit. So, where is everyone? Are they all just camping? They're camping in their intel? That's what I'm assuming, cause I don't see shit. Oh fuck.
Hi, scout.
That's crazy. I think that's a real person.
Success. We have secured the enemy's territory.
Come eat my ass, bitches!
The fucking crit. Now I need to turn the volume, voice volume lower. Bitches.
We have taken the enemy.
was just like trying to speed cap. We have lost the enemy intelligence. We don't have a problem, but in this instance, okay.
Temple Knights, that's not where the enemy intel is. Go the other way!
The fuck is he on? What are you on? I could use voice chat, but I don't really want to.
He's on ketamine. We just got him out of the hospital, sorry.
Oh, fuck. I'm on that cold. That's the only way he can get up, that teleporter. Shit.
How many clits does a man have to lick?
What? The enemy intelligence will return to them. Man. Shit done. What? Why did he move the sentry? Oh my god. This team is useless. This team is about as useless as everything. And this team sucks. What the fuck are we doing anyway? I feel like if there's nobody playing. He's just gonna sticky spam. Man, scouts being annoying, that's not new. This pop filter being annoying.
Come eat my ass, medic!
Hold up. This pop filter's a bitch. I thought it would be good because it was like fucking 30. It was a lot of money and it won't fucking stay up. I don't know. That's not what I want. Come on. Maybe if I do this. It's kind of. I don't think that's how it's supposed to be, but it's over the mic. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. I was too busy fucking with the thing. I didn't even realize I was fucking in the vents. It's literally on the mic, though. So I don't know. Look, I'm not against drugs. Fuck, I'm not for them, though. I don't encourage drug usage. So if somebody said they took ketamine, I don't endorse that. Do endorse alcohol because it's legal though. And if it's legal, that must mean it's good. Because morality is shallow. Oh my god, fucking. Really? Maybe I'll just. Pastime. Manpower. Gorge. Manpower. That's actually a pretty fun map. Manpower is actually really fun. I don't play it often because it's just kind of weird. Or like. I don't know. It feels like something I can only play here for a little bit. What about Gorge? Wait, where's Yukon? Is Yukon control points? Oh, Yukon's considered. Okay. I didn't know that. I thought it was attack defense. But it does make sense. Oh, god. I don't want gravel pit. Hold on. There's a few I don't like, that I don't want. Junction, fuck no. Junction is a really bad map for sniper. I don't understand how anybody can unironically play sniper on that map. They're really unironically playing that map in general. Unless you're like a soldier or a demo man or heavy. Pretty much you have to be a power class to play on that map. Oh, well, this just ended.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Well, hopefully this won't be a steamroll. I don't think it. Hope, I don't know. The point spread is kind of weird on this. Two top scorers are spies. So, who knows?
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Medic! Medic!
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5,
Yeti.
4, 3,
Jungle Inferno. Jungle Inferno action. Oh wow. What? My headphones lied. It sounded like it was to my left. And it was really to my right. I need like this really fancy headphones. Actually, I do have a good pair of headphones, but I'm not using them. I'm using my studio headphones, which are good for music, but they're not that great for, like, I mean, they're good for video games. I don't know why this guy is fucking chasing me so much. I'm playing. I'm still like in that weird CTF mindset. Because playing CTF for too long makes you play different. Oh man, we ain't getting shit done. Stop chasing me. Why do people want to do this? They just want to chase me. Just cap. Oh, I see. Wait, why? Still up, really? What the fuck? You know what? Is this a spy? Yeah. No way. What the fuck are you doing? What? Was that a spy? Wait. Now I'm confused. I don't think it was a spy. I think a spy. I don't fucking know anymore. I'm actually confused about that. Why am I the furthest up and I'm the sniper? What's it's hard to farm when your team is like in the back lines and you're the only one that actually trying to push up. Surprisingly, it's kind of hard to play a sniper when you're the only one pushing up. So much. He literally ignored like everybody else just to go after me. Something tells me we're not gonna win this. I kind of figured that by the fact that our team is just doing nothing. I would normally switch off to an actual, to a class that can push up, but I didn't mean to do that. I can't really do that. I mean, I guess I could. Mission ends in 30 seconds. Out of this body shot, I guess. Wow, I'm playing. I can't aim for shit. Uh oh. Oh, did I get that headshot?
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I got negative KD, and that's been a while since I've gotten that. I like Forge. Mercenary Park is weird. I like playing heavy on Mercenary Park. Sniper is kind of weird on this map too. I feel like there's no like actual sight lines in the map for him unless you're on defense. Defense sniper on Mercenary Park is actually really good because I feel like it gives him sight lines. Whereas on offense, it's not. I mean, I guess technically you have the same sight lines, but
competition begins.
You don't have the height advantage that the defense sniper has. And that's a really big thing. Because you're on the same flooring as the enemy team, whereas. Whereas the defense sniper doesn't have to deal with that.
Competition begins in 30.
Unless they really want to. But like they could just go up to higher ground.
Spot at your fancy bloody.
Oh my god, what the hell?
Competition begins.
Lag switching. People really lag switching in the pregame. That does count kills. That didn't count kills in the pregame. You know what? It probably just fucking does it whenever it wants. I could have swore that it didn't count kills in the pregame.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Gorge is kind of a weird map. Actually, all the maps are, well, Gorge isn't that bad. Gorge is kind of like Mercenary Park in the sense that defense sniper is better than offense sniper.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I don't know. Yeah, actually, because sniper on offense still has to be on the same level as the, like, front lines of red. And that makes it, he has to deal mission with more stuff than defense sniper.
Five,
there's more four, cushion on three, defense.
Two, one.
A lot less cushion on offense. But I guess, like, that's kind of the thing. Defense kind of needs that too. This guy is lagging all over the place. You know what? I ain't going to try. Fuck. There we go. That's a headshot. That is a headshot for sure. This guy is lagging everywhere. He doesn't even know where he's going. How the hell am I supposed to know if he doesn't even know? What? That was a headshot. I didn't even register at all. Alright. How am I supposed to hit him? Oh, I got him. I actually did get him. I didn't think that was possible. Nice air shot. He wasn't in there. He was lagging so much that I guess he was in the air on his screen. This dude's crazy. If I was him, I wouldn't even be playing. Oh shit, I'm out. He got me. I'm retreating, bro. I'll have to check this. What the fuck? Okay. I hate being sick. Being sick is probably one of my least favorite things in the world.
Alert! The control point is being contested. Alert! Alert! The control point is being contested.
I don't see why they don't just kill the enemy. You know, we have no power classes. We have demomen. I mean, they're not very good ones, but they're demomen. That's what I should have just retreated. Well, I was going for the ammo and health pack, but it was already taken. But I didn't see it because Pyro was in the way. Well, I didn't see it was already taken. You know what? Alright. You don't have to heal me. I'll just take the health pack. I love medics. They're all fucking crazy. Damn. he's lagging everywhere. This guy. He's kinda lagging too, I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck? How is he playing? How do you play like that? Man, you're really chasing me. Bro, go get the point, please. I'm just trying to live. Oh, fuck. I really missed that shot. I feel like I could have gotten it. Oh, wow. I missed that one, too. I'll take the body shot again. What? Is the server lagging or is it just me? Am I going crazy? I might be going crazy. I think I'm going. What the fuck? It wasn't even a body shot. I wasn't even going for a headshot. It just didn't register at all. Oh my god. This guy's like, I don't know how he's playing. There's two spies. That's a deadlier spy. The medic doesn't want to heal me for more than half a second. Oh, I'm out. Nah. That's a dead ringer. Ah, I clicked up. Okay, that just didn't register. That or I just missed. There's a lot of, how many spies? I think it's just two spies. I feel like it's three, but I think it's just two. What? Oh, I aimed just like a pixel too high. No, they do have three spies. There's no way they don't have three spies. So, it has to be three. Because they're all wearing different shit. All wearing like dumb shit. I don't even know how we're still. That's a spy. What the fuck? There's gotta be so many fucking spies. There's another one! Oh my god. Why are there so many spies? Don't let him get the backstab, motherfucker, please. Don't. Just have some. Oh my god. I'm going crazy with this fucking spine. There's gotta be like fucking four of them. There's gotta be like four or something. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh, God.
Alert. The control point has been tested.
I just assume everybody's a fucking spy now. Ah, yes. I love it when medics stand still. What, that was a headshot. That one was? Okay. Ah, he got bounced. You're an enemy spy. I ain't just peeking the corner, motherfucker.
Spy here.
I hope that wasn't a dead ringer. It was a dead ringer. No. No, was it? I don't know. And I just assume everyone's a fucking spy. Spies are driving crazy. Nothing gets me more riled up than like fucking four spies. No, what? Oh my god, that had to be like a, that's a face stat. Yeah, he's at like a, almost at 100 ping. That was a face stab, so hard. Wow, he's not even hiding it too, he's like, he's just doing bullshit and getting away with it. I don't really don't talk shit about spies, but damn. If they're doing that, damn it. No. They're like flies. No, they're roaches. What the fuck? It's another spy. Help me, oh my god. The demo man took fucking me. The demo man did not want to help me at all. He just said fuck you and moved on. And the team don't give a fuck about me. I'm trying to help them out. And they ain't helping me. Did he switch a sniper? One of the spies? To realize that he was getting away with too much shit. Okay. I really. That's a spy. That's a spy. If you die, you're dumb. That's a spy. Okay, maybe not him. No, I just walked out. Give me a fucking break for half a second.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
I love it when people abuse their pain. Makes me feel good. He might win, maybe. What the fuck? Okay. Really? He just somehow knew I was gonna be right here. That was kinda crazy dumb, in my opinion.
Get over here, you dumbass, and help me defend!
I don't know. That felt really weird to me. Like, he could have just been hard scoping. I don't know. I feel like he's abusing his ping in a weird way. Because he's at like 100. I don't know. Skin of a dog fool.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Unless he's got like that godlike reaction time. But people do abuse ping and lag in a very, very weird ways.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I don't know if
mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, let's get immediately headshot. I'm kind of expecting it, honestly. Alright. Pleasantly surprised. Nothing right. I didn't even see him. You probably shouldn't be like sniping like that anyway, but still, I didn't see him. How do you hit me with the knife? That's what I don't understand. Like, he's definitely abusing lag. Whether that's cheating or not, it's up to his face, but it does feel really scummy. Play spy and you'll play. Play spy. Such a high ping because of the way melee or way spy just like gets fucking broken. It does feel like he's just kind of abusing lag. Whether you consider that cheating, I don't know. This seems very suspicious. Most people don't. Whatever. I mean, I guess we already know he's abusing ping as a spy. I know I said I wouldn't really switch classes. But he's using a dead ringer too.
We got a spy!
Got the kunai. fake stabbing people left and right. I don't know if I consider that a good player, but the points don't lie. We all know that that this team ain't gonna get past. But at this point, I have zero faith in my team. Like, exactly on a scale of 1 to 10, how far do I think my team's going? 0 out of 10. Like, not even 1. They got some laggy ass in here, too. Everybody's just getting face stabbed, so it's not like it really matters anyway. It's funny because, like, he'll miss backstabs, but once people, like, turn to face him, he gets a face stab, so it's just really funny. I guess I'll finish this map. I might actually get off after this game ends. What the hell? Man. Bam. He got away. I love crits. Random crits. They definitely are. I love those rare high moments. Maybe I should start, like, joining games with a light switch or something. Just put my just start light switching. Oh. I should call him out. He was getting it was ridiculous. So I'd say it was fun for like the first half. But then he started to scream bunch of fucking face stabs and shit. And then, I'll say it was horrible because spies who abuse lag aren't that fun to play with. I'm just saying. I don't think many people like those types of spies. I'll play one more. CTF. Spies with fucking like 100 ping. I've seen spies with like fucking 900 ping, but those are like the really obvious cheaters, cause nobody, even if you join a server in Asia from like, I don't know, let's say Washington, like let's just say Hong Kong, whatever. Yeah, at worst it would be like 150. But so if you see somebody with like 900 ping, it typically means that they're using a lag switch or some form of lag cheat. Or they're intentionally throttling their bandwidth so that way they can intentionally get a shitty connection, which is kind of dumb. I mean, I get that. What the fuck? Fuck off. Scout's being annoying. Washington server is always fucking in the ass. Virginia server, not as much. But this is Washington, so it always ends up fucking me up. There's a squirt shot. You know he's a good player when he pulls out the squirt shot. I'm not the type to put on the Darwin thing shoe. But if Pyro has a squirt shot, I mean, I can pull it out. Squirt shot Pyros don't deserve much respect, because that's literally one of those weapons that does everything
got for you.
If you're watching this, you need to freaking fix this! Fix this! I don't know why my freaking Xbox is doing this wrong. So, I turn on my freaking Xbox, and look, it don't have the red circle around it, and it don't got like the red thing in the middle.
But basically,
it should, because it freaking sucks. Look, I freaking turn on my TV, as soon as I turn it on, look! Wait, real quick.
Body shot.
Look, as soon as I turn on,
squirt shot Pyro.
As soon as I turn on my Xbox, update required. A system update is available from Xbox Live. You define, you'll be able to connect to Xbox Live. Blah blah blah, it's all friggin' crap. Look,
is this?
I click on yes. You don't have enough storage.
Man.
What do you mean? How you gonna tell me to update? I don't have enough friggin' storage. Look. Look, I go to my freaking thing, I go to storage, look, I have the ATL on my freaking storage crap, just like I'm getting it, it don't even work!
Wonderful.
I just want to get freaking fixed it! Fix it!
Fuck. Hope the FBI ain't like on their way or something. How many kills do I have? I got 263 headshots. Thank God for like 10 more. What? How did that not register? Of course, the first hit he got, he was a crit. Bro had like zero awareness. I don't know why you'd use the rap assassin for that, considering it's literally the worst melee for using it like that, at least. Oh, yay! How am I alive? I'm very tired. No, why am I so bad? Oh, why am I so bad? You know what? There's this fucking bullshit. Pyro crits, really? I cannot do anything. Why is he there? Why did the sniper see me? I have gotten like no results.
You failed.
No. I wanted to get like 10 more. You know what? No, fuck this. I'm tired as hell. Hopefully the server won't be like fucking jittery as shit like it was last time. Ugh, I sound so tired. Oh, choose one.
Sniper, falling here. Take a look at this.
Love me some Skeetol. Oh my god, it's still doing that little weird fucking lag shit I was doing earlier. I don't know what it is, it just fucking feels weird. It's like playing Smash Online, Smash Ultimate Online. Really? Nice, nice, nice. Look, look, look. I think I've gotten like almost, like over 100 headshots, or around 100. Do they only have spies? Yeah, there's only three of them. Bro is living in a different world with the amount of lag that he has. Planet. Wow. What? No, go away. How? How did you get up here? You fell. There's no way you ran up that fast just to fucking hit me with that. I always suck at Hightower.
Appreciate it, mate.
I need to get killed. That's the That was not a headshot. What type of drugs? What drugs is the server on for it to register that as not a headshot? Man. Revolver. Engineer somewhere around here doing that weird lagging thing. I don't know if the stream will pick it up, but it's like really fucking with me like a lot. Oh my god, he got a crit. Oh my god, he got another crit. And my crit missed. I like barely missed him. I just want like one more kill and I can't even get that. Oh, there we go. Standing still, white guy. I don't know why the sniper rifle sounds like sharper. He got in my way. I didn't.
Around here.
I guess like whenever I die, I'll probably get off. Constant hurt box shifting. Man, Scout does not fucking calm down. Scout really has a hate boner. I'll do one this last life, I guess. I've only gotten 3 kills. I got 2 headshots, but... Yeah, server is like laggy as fuck, bro. Like, I don't think it's the players being laggy, it's just the server. It just feels very, like, laggy. Cause I don't even have a bad ping at all. Because, this server, I think is really close to me. It's just the server is, like, shitting itself. Yeah, like, this didn't even register. I don't know. There's nothing. Alright. I'm done. I am tired. Can you join? I didn't even see that. I don't know why it took so long. Oh. I'm about to get off. Because I'm tired. I really don't feel like playing anymore.